Fast facts on coyotes. Coyotes can easily outrun the roadrunner. Contrary to what is shown in the cartoons, coyotes can reach speeds up to 43 miles per hour, whereas the roadrunner can manage speeds only up to 20 miles per hour. So unless the roadrunner flies off when chased, it will be dinner for the coyote in no time. Coyotes help keep the rabbit and mice population under control. Coyotes will eat about 1,000 meadow mice in a year, thus reducing the breeding population of mice. This is helpful in preserving grazing land, since a single meadow mouse eats almost 25 pounds of grass a year. Coyotes are not pack animals like the wolf. The basic coyote social unit consists of a mated pair of adults plus their offspring less than a year old. Occasionally, a yearling will remain behind to help its parents raise the next year's litter of pups. Coyote control programs are expensive and ineffective. Being considered a nuisance for damages to valuable sheep, small game, and deer, millions of dollars have been invested in coyote control programs. These are ineffective because as soon as coyote numbers show any substantial decrease, the remaining coyotes begin to produce larger litters with a much higher rate of survival among their offspring. A coyote is highly intelligent and a survivor par excellence. Coyotes become very hard to trap in an area once a few have been caught there. It will even avoid poison baits after a number of other coyotes have been poisoned by such a bait. It is suspected that coyotes have some way of communicating such things to one another.